Hello YouTube, and today, I will be playing with Clay. As I told you in the last video, the set. So, I'll be making some stuff. And then you can comment on which one you love the best. This one. I'll be making I'll be making a tiny little ball that she can wear as a I hope that you try to get in on the contest, because it's all going to be mentioned on YouTube, and you might even become famous in the moonlash, and we'll set up a party, and you can tell me your name, and I'll have a sign ready with your name on it, if you comment. Well, actually, yes. And it will not exactly say your name. It'll just say, "Congratulations!" And then you can tell people that you won. This place kind of hard to you. So big for her. It's like an eel warmer. Let's see what else I can do. I'll tell you about this. It's broken. I made this because Daddy cannot please. I'm sorry. A bowl. I know it's not a big surprise. Bowl already. I'm trying to make a. It's not a pinch bar, because that's what I was good for. It's a different kind of pie. It's a, you have to roll coil, a lot of coils for it. And a coil, if you don't know what a coil is, a coil is, well, for crap, a coil is something like this, but it's like a long, like a stick. A stick shaped like a coil. A very long and big one. What if the tiny sticks like that big? So, I tried out, Furby with Siri, and it didn't work out so well. I'm gonna try it again. Okay. Let's try it now. Okay, so to search on Google, but I can't tell. So, you can listen to it. I'll be right back. I guess I can't do that. So, instead, we will end the video.
Oh, no,
I hope you enjoyed the video. I've got some more clips here. Okay, and maybe in another video I'll do it. So, hope you enjoyed my video. Comment down below and on videos you can comment. But if you want, I knew that there's going to be a winner, so I will work on the board. And I'll say, it'll say, I'm so happy that you won. So it's fair, and everyone thinks that they won. And then I will see you next time. Bye.